in my bed tonight. My bed tonight, my bed tonight. Grandma's sleeping in my bed tonight, and I'm sleeping on the floor. Well, I'm not very old, but it sure seems to me that whenever we have company, the place I always rest my head suddenly becomes the guest bed. And Grandma's feet hang over the edge, over the edge, over the edge. And Grandma's feet hang over the edge because my bed's so small. Well, I love my Grandma, she's lots of fun, and I'm always glad when she comes. But I think I'd like it just a little bit more if I wasn't sleeping on the living room floor. And Grandma snores when she's asleep, when she's asleep, when she's asleep. And Grandma snores when she's asleep, and it keeps me awake. In the summertime, it's fine with me, 'cause then when we have company, instead of a floor that's cold and hard, I get a tent out in the backyard. But I love my grandma and I want her to stay. I want her to stay. I want her to stay. I love my grandma and I want her to stay, so I really don't mind at all.